I'm John Marshall, the brand manager for MarCum Technologies. Last year, we unleashed a new breed of sonar, the digital sonar in the MarCum line. The LX-7 was a risk for us, but we had to take it. We'd maxed out what we could do, and we had all these ideas, but how do we display them? So the digital displays and the digital sonar gave us the luxury to say, the palette's yours, paint it any way you want. So we did. The 7 seemed like it was the big leap, you know, from what we had been doing with the 3s and the 5s. But the LX-9, that's a little bit different because that takes everything we've done in the last 10 years, mixes it all together and dumps it into one system. It takes all the sonar engine from the MarCum products, overlays with the digital stuff we've been doing with the LX-7, combines it with the camera and the on-screen displays. So now we're talking about the optics of the camera, the display resolution of the screen, and every feature we've ever done in one unit. I'll tell you a little secret. You want to make a good product? Listen to your customers.
You know, customers have been telling us for a long time since our first LCD camera system came out that they wanted the sonar on that screen. The LX-9 is really something special. It's got features in it that have gone beyond what we even originally conceptualized for it. We have a new technology called HUD technology, not much different than what a fighter pilot sees when they're flying in an airplane, where you have full video and then overlaid over the top of that, you have a sonar image, you know, without losing video resolution. So almost a ghost image of your sonar. So you can do that, watch both at the same time, or you can split screen. So you can go flasher, camera, you can go showdown, whatever you want to do. You have the ability to kind of mix and change whatever screen overlays that you want or view at the same time. And for the first time ever, you can plug your sonar into your big screen TV, not to mention record everything that you're seeing. So, you know, the DVR option is another thing that we've gotten asked for years, and the LX-9 has it. It's easy to patch things together. Nobody wants to carry around a flasher and a camera and carry twice the weight. For us, the way we do things, if it's not worth doing right, it's not worth doing at all. The LX-9 for us does it right.
We think outside of the box and then we put it in the box, you know.
It's a truly revolutionary product. We try to push the envelope. This is the most unbelievable product we've ever done.
I've been with the brand for a long time, basically, you know, from the beginning. And the color of ice fishing was different back then. And it's changing now. And with the LX-7, the LX-9, we're just getting started.